Here's the continuation on my budget PC build. There's the motherboard and hard drives, and see the CD burner and power supply all installed. Still have to get the DVD ROM drive and the newer video card I decided to go with, which was going to be that ATI video card, but I decided to go with the NVIDIA GeForce 8500 GT. Figured it's a little bit better card than the ATI, so yeah, this board does not support Crossfire or SLI, so I don't have to worry about that. So it's a single PCI Express slot board. One video card right now is going to be more than sufficient. It's plugged in, and here's the first startup. Yeah, it's got a little bit of a noisy fan in it, but it flows like there's no tomorrow, so I guess I'll be happy with that. And it's got two SATA drives totaling 160 gig, which eventually will be probably bumped up to, you know, I don't know, maybe 500 gig or something eventually, once I could afford it. But yeah, it's going to be a nice little machine. That noise should be a little bit quieter once I put the cover on it and cover up the holes and stuff like that. The case was just an old used one I got off a friend of mine, so I guess for the price of about $90 for everything so far out of my pocket, I guess I really can't complain too much, eh? And I guess I'll do another update later. Thanks.